So this is the McLaren SLR 722 edition, obviously a joint collaboration between Mercedes and McLaren. The 722 to celebrate Stirling Moss's legendary Mille and Miglia time in the 300 SLR, which this car is sort of a homage to. It's got the red stitching and red dials on the inside. A load of carbon fibre. Got the famous side exhausts on the car, which you just hear. Sound incredible with that supercharger whine as well. The police showing a little bit of interest in the car. Very cool short number plate on this one too. That is absolutely epic. Love those doors. Just going to take it to a few different spots for some photos now. I thought I'd show you around the car just before.
Like most supercars.
Yeah.
Here's a look at the interior. You've got those paddles there, change gear, got the carbon fibre centre console, and this is my particular favourite bit. So if you lift this lever up, you get the engine start button just there. How cool is that? And then of course the 722 edition plaque just below. Thank you.